Just because you're a small business owner or a single man trying to run a business doesn't mean that you can't run your smallish little business as a professional. And being professional starts with creating a brand, and a brand starts with a logo. That's why we are going to jump in and create a simple logo that talks to somebody who is a professional runner. And if people want to hire you as a professional runner and they can see that you are professional, you have a logo, you answer your WhatsApp. And once we're done creating it, we're going to convert it to a 3D logo. You don't have to, but it really also enhances the way that your brand looks like. Let's jump in and create this logo. We're going to be creating this from Canva. So you're going to access www.canva.com. This is going to be a free one, and you're going to scroll and search for logo, or you could type logo on your search functionality. Once you find it, you click where it says create a blank logo. We're going to be creating a shapes logo using the shape so that if you want, you can go copyright it because it's created from scratch. We're then going to change the background, and we're going to be using a nice blue color. And we're going to be using this hex code. Next, you're going to press L for line, and you're going to go and make the rounded points on our line. And then we're going to increase the size as well. So we're going to increase the weight an 8, and then we zoom in and start creating our little guy, our runner. Next, we're going to duplicate the shape, reduce the size. If you can't control it nicely, just zoom in. You'll be able to control it the way that you want to control it. Beautiful. We're going to duplicate this shape and create a leg for our runner. Like that. We duplicate the shape. We create the arm. Duplicate the shape. Create the body. Duplicate the other arm and create the rest of the guy's arm. So the purple guides you, showing you if you're on par, if everything is aligning. So watch your purple when you're designing. Then we're done with the body. We press C for circle to create our guy's face. Then we're going to duplicate the shape, and we make it smaller and change the color and make it white. Now we're going to color our dude. I want to make him blue, so I'm going to make him this blue and change all of the colors, just the face. We're going to go back to white. And then because he's a runner, we're going to create clothing and boxes that he would carry. So we're going to press R for rectangle, and then we're going to create the running stuff that he carries when he does his business. So that's what a logo does. A logo shows your potential customers what is it that you do. When they look at your brand, they need to see what you do without you telling them. So our dude is a runner, so we're going to change that and make it a nice yellow. And we create a second box, size that nicely, and make that red. And there's our runner dude done and dusted. We highlight everything, we group it so that it is aligned, and I just want to change his face to match the body, and then we're done. Next, we're going to press T for text. I found this nice, beautiful hit and run font. It is on Pro. You could pick any nice, bold font that you would like to use for the name of the person that is a runner. Press T for text. And just use the Beba's new for our tagline, or what the person does. We change that color and we make it a nice yellow. And there you go. There's your simple but effective that tells people what you do. And it is 2D. You create it all on your own from Canva. Now you're ready to jump in on Photopea and convert it to 3D. So all you do now is you're going to go on share and click on download, and download it as a transparent background. If you don't have Canva Pro, that's fine. You can trial it for 30 days using my link below. Otherwise, you can jump in on remove.bg and then you convert it to a 3D logo. So I'm going to download it, and then I'm going to show you how to do this on remove.bg. All you do, you click and you drag your 2D that you've just downloaded from Canva. We want to have a nice gap, so we're taking away the white, and we're going to click on download. As easy as that, it's done. Then you're going to access www.photopea.com in order for you to convert your 2D to a 3D. We're going to access PDS templates, and we wait until it loads. Once it loads, we're going to click on mockups so that it shows us all the mockups that are available. We're going to scroll down and pick the one that we like. I love this one, and I'm going to just click on it once to select it, and then it opens like that. And you just click where it says photopea.com. Thanks to the graphics family, our friends at graphics family, for this gorgeous 3D logo mockup that we love. Check them out. They have amazing, amazing design material on the graphics.com. Go to your right hand side on your layers. Then you're going to double click where it says your logo here. If you're using a mobile, find the three lines that says layer. And then it opens it up and loads the font. We're going to close the group copy because we don't want to see that. It was just showing us where our logo should be sitting. Then we click and we drag the design that we've just made. If you can't find it at the bottom like mine, then go to file and then go open in place and go to your downloads to go find it there. Once it loads, you're going to size it, align it as you saw with the graphics family designer. He showed us that this one needs to be a big and bold design because the mockup is small. So you need to make your sizing a bit big. Once you've sized it, you're going to click on correct. Then you're going to press Command S. Or you go file and you change it to Smartest Object. Once it's changed, you click once where it says logo mockup on office. And your gorgeous 3D logo is done and it looks quite amazing. You're almost at the end because all you do now is you're going to go file and you export it as a PNG depending where you want to use it. On your website, it would probably be SVG. If you're sharing it with somebody who's going to print it for you, you're probably going to download a PDF. You can check out one of my videos that I'm going to link on the description below as well as on the screen that tells you when do you download which file. And then it's going to help you. You click on PNG and then you click on save, and your 3D amazing looking runner logo mockup done in less than 10 minutes. It's available for you. I do have a Canva course that's dedicated to teach you beginning to end all of your Canva designs when it comes to either Canva or just logo. Check it out on learnwithza.com. Thank you so much for spending time with me. I hope you have a nice rest over these holidays. You come back next year ready to rock and roll. We had an amazing year. However, I will see you on the next video.